Mr. Heath, I hope that on this visit to Beijing, you will not only sound out the Chinese on the question of Hong Kong, but you will also give the Chinese government an important message. The question of Hong Kong concerns the vital interest of Great Britain. And, like the Falkland question, our determination is firm and cannot be changed.